Ever wonder why the 1,600 horsepower Koenigsegg Jesko is built on a Ford-based engine block instead of something entirely Swedish? Here's the real reason. Koenigsegg's legendary 5.0-liter twin-turbo V8 starts with an aluminum Ford modular engine block because it's incredibly strong, proven at high boost, and reliably handles insane cylinder pressures. Koenigsegg then re-engineers almost everything: crank, heads, pistons, turbos, turning that base into one of the most powerful production V8s ever. Using the Ford block gave Koenigsegg two huge advantages. One, a trusted foundation that won't crack under 30 plus PSI of boost. Two, lower development risk, so they can focus on extreme innovations like the Jesko's 5,000 RPM per second rev climb and one-to-one air to fuel power efficiency. If you love real supercar engineering facts, no myths, no fluff, hit subscribe and drop a comment on the next engine you want exposed.